Hey guys, it's Nancy Pick of the Picks, and in this video, we are doing Dark Horse by Katy Perry featuring Juicy J and some guy who raps. I don't know who does the rap, but I know that I can do the rap. I found that out earlier, and I don't know how I can rap, but I can. Probably it's slow. If it's a slow rap, I got it, but if it's a fast rap, over my head. But yeah, I really like doing this song because it's really dainty and I love dainty things and I like playing around with it. But yeah, so let's play it. I'm sorry right now, I'm gonna say this, like, I don't know why, but my internet just keeps stuffing up for this song, and there's that awkward pause in the rap part, and it's at a different time each time in the rap part, and I'm probably gonna post this video because out of all the takes so far, that is the more centralized cut in it. Rather than the other ones, it was actually either right after my play or right before I played, so I couldn't gauge it right. But it's, yeah. So, I'm probably going to use this post, or this take, but, yeah. So, that was that song, and I hope you guys liked it, because I liked it, and I had fun playing it. And I love you all, so toodles! Bye!